Victoria Pena. classmates, to the 2012 promotion ceremony. I am Victoria Pena, ASD President. Let me start by saying congratulations to everyone here. As we all know, middle school is a very difficult time period in everyone's school career, and it's a great accomplishment that you are here tonight. Along the way, we've had struggles with friends, academics, and trying to find ourselves as individuals. We've made mistakes and may have stumbled along the way, but overall, we have evolved into outstanding men and women. As this year comes to an end, it has started to hit me. From here on, we're more than just middle school students, we're bears. As my dad always tells me, you're going to be an adult a lot longer than you are a teen. So classmates, let's be youthful but mature and make the best out of these next 4 years. Live it up, but stay focused and keep your goals and life in sight. At this time, most people would say, this is not the end, but a new beginning. But it truly is the time when reality sets in. Although high school is a time for personal choices and temptations, let's stay in sight of what we want for the future, not what we want right now. You are the pilot of your own life. You have the power to just simply leave it on autopilot or challenge yourself to new heights and limits you never thought you could achieve. Thanks to all the teachers and faculty of the 2011-2012 school year has been a success. They've been with us all year and sometimes even doing more than necessary. I speak for everyone when I say I love and admire you. Finally, congratulations, Eagles. You made it. We're Bears.
Witnessing the achievements of this class, we have the Selma Unified Governing School Board, President Johnny Smith, Vice President Paul Green, Clerk Jennifer Winter, Member John Larona, and Member Roger Orozco. From our district office, we have our Superintendent, Mr. Mark Sutton, our Assistant Superintendent, Mr. Larry Texera, and our Mrs. Teresa Wood. I'd like to recognize the dedicated staff of professionals who have prepared your students for this moment in their lives. Thank you, teachers, administrators, and support staff that are here with our students tonight. Would you please join me in welcoming our guests? Our purpose this evening is to celebrate these students on their transition to high school, to celebrate their accomplishments, and to encourage them to follow their dreams for their future. Through hard work and dedication, these students have accomplished amazing things over the past 2 years. We are very proud of the numerous contributions of this outstanding group of eighth grade students. The following are just some highlights of this class of 2012. We had a group participating in the State Odyssey of the Mind competition, having over 48 principal medallion winners, 47 Eagle Award winners, increasing academic performance, or API, to 825, making ALMS one of the top five schools in Fresno County. Today is a very good day. Even the weather's cooperated, gave us a little wind, cooled us down a little bit. Good evening. To each of you, the members of the Abraham Lincoln family, heartfelt welcome. Our family of students, parents, grandparents, friends and teachers and administrators, board members, we are all children of the universe, and like the moon and the stars, we have a right to be here. Whether or not it is clear to us, the universe is unfolding as it should. This evening's event is a natural progression for some members of our family to move from one space to another. There I am pleased to present to you our family of members who are moving forward from the nest of the eagle to the lair of the bear. To each of you, the Abraham Lincoln family, with the eighth grade class, please stand and be recognized. Dictates that we move on in a natural progression. As we do, let me remind you, down every road you roam, may sunshine and happiness surround you. When you're far from home, may you grow to be proud, dignified, and true. Do unto others as you have done to you. Be courageous, be brave, in our hearts you will remain forever young. May good fortune be with you, may your guiding light burn bright, and when you finally fly away, we'll be hoping we have served you well. For all the wisdom of a lifetime, no one can ever tell, but whatever road you choose, we will be right behind you. Win or lose, you will be forever young in our hearts and in our minds. Even though you may forget all these rules, your family is here to remind you, to teach you, to watch over you. You will always be members of the Abraham Lincoln family. We love you and congratulate you. At this time, it's my pleasure to introduce Mr. Sutton, our superintendent. As the principal of Abraham Lincoln Middle School, I affirm to you that each of the students sitting before you tonight have met the requirements established by the Selma Unified District Governing Board to be promoted to the ninth grade at Selma High.
Good evening. Abraham Lincoln, your school's namesake, once said, "Adhere to your purpose and you will soon feel as well as you ever did. On the contrary, if you falter and give up, you will lose the power of keeping any resolution and will regret it all of your life." By being here tonight on this field, you all did stay true to your purpose and should feel good about your accomplishments. The bigger lesson, though, is when you do fail, because you all will fail at some time or face adversity, that you keep your eye on your goals so later on in life there are no regrets. From this point forward, you will be known as the Selma High School Class of 2016. Tonight is not an end point for any of you, but just a pause to celebrate a job well done for the past 2 years. Now you continue on your journey to eventually being on this field 4 years from now and graduating from Selma High School. Congratulations are in order for this 8th grade class, as we have heard from Mr. Sylvia about the tremendous things you have done while at Lincoln Middle School. The tremendous academic gains. Examples of like over 150 students with perfect attendance this past second semester. 47 students excelling as 8th graders to receive the principal medallion. As well as many athletic, instrumental music, and choral recognitions during this school year. As you move on to high school, I have a challenge for each and every one of you, and that is to take full advantage of what Selma High School has to offer, whether it be college prep academics, involvement in performing arts, being a part of the MCJROTC program, or athletics, or opportunities in agriculture, or vocational education. You are entering an institution that has much to offer, but it is you that has to seize that opportunity and take full advantage of being involved. It is now with a great deal of pleasure that I accept, on behalf of the Selma Unified Governing Board of Trustees, the Selma High School graduating class of 2016. Congratulations, students.
This is the moment that everyone has been waiting for. Just as a reminder to everyone here sitting here this evening, everybody wants their child's name to be heard and read out loud. Out of respect for each student, please refrain from shouting so that all students may be recognized. Let us now prepare for the presentation of certificates.
Good evening. I'm Mrs. Deepa Squale, and I am proud to announce the following students who have fulfilled the promotion requirement. Michelle Aldape. Ali. Daniel Xavier Almaraz. Martha Isabel Aragon. Sydney Marie Arias. Catherine Rain Boss. Edgar Julian Calvillo. Summer Joy Camino. Diane Marie Carson. Jesus Castillo. Angel Elwell Cisneros. Vincent Lorenzo Contreras. Mia Essence Cooper. Maria Teresa Gabriela Cortez. Zachary Boyd Cox. Guillermo Cruz. William Wayne DeLeon. Cody Delamaggiore. Anjot Cor Dillon. Jerry Michelle Diaz.
Alyssa!
Roland Kelly Elias. Zachary Ryan Fernandez. Emmanuel Salvador Flores. Savannah Rose Guerrero. Catalina Marie Gonzalez. Angel Trinidad Hernandez. Martha Hernandez. Michaela Hernandez. George William James. Cristel Renee Jaramillo. Isabel Juarez. Amanda Melicia Lopez. Diana Cara Lopez. Jennifer Michelle Lopez. Maria Lopez. Marky David Luna. Sunpreet Kaur Mahil. Stephen Mark Mayorga Jr. Mariana Rochelle McDaniel. Francisco Eduardo Medina. Stephanie Guadalupe Medina. Blanca Mendoza.
Alyssa!
Lorna Miller.
We love you!
Aaron Kobe Montemayor. Giselle Morales. Marco Moreno. Esmeralda B. Naranjo. Anissa Navarro. David Ordonez Rivera. Brenda Ortega Velasquez. Alejandro Parra. Ana Mireya Perez. Jackie Plaza. Isaiah Anthony Quitos. Casey Renee Rank. Miranda Alyssa Reed. Eileen Rincon. Nathan Balimar Salcera. Cambria Christine Scott. Shanveer Singh. Christian Faith Singh. Liliana Darlene Tafoya. Diego Tinoco. Christian Pachuca Torres. Allison Rosa Trujillo.
You go, Nana!
Brian Trujillo. Alyssa Sarah Tony Vargas. Iris Venegas.
We love you, Mrs.
Hurra!
Jesus Vera. Jared William White.
Anna.
Karina Socorro Sendejas.
My name is Mrs. Miller-McComb, and I'm pleased to present my 8th grade academic block class. Adrian Aguilera Hernandez. Taya Aranda Bautista. Brianna Raylan Falcon. Julie Clammy. Isaiah Garcia. Robert Gomez the Third. Maria Gutierrez Ortiz. Alexis Heredia. Rosa Parkin. Brianne Lane.
Alexis!
Paola Guadalupe Martinez. Johnny McGuire. Dominique Melgoza. Gabino Mendoza. Ariana Polito. Gennaro Rodriguez. Manpreet Kaur Samal.
She don't want to live.
Nana!
Daniel Woo! Trevino. She Stephanie Vasquez. Alexis Reynolds. Warren Torres. And Josh Rodriguez. Yeah! I am Miss Turner, and it's my pleasure to introduce Miss Tyrell's 8th grade block, Cesar Acevedo. Paige Almaguer. Mark Verchon. Katie Avila. Amber Carl. Lizette Chavez Munoz. Noah Guerrero. Celica Herrera. Christian Jacinto. Patricia Lopez. Eddie Momica. Miranda Moreno. Alexa Ortiz. Joseph Platas. Cameron Reeves. Emily Rodriguez. Bella Reese. Jacob Selleck. Juliet Sasate. Katie Taylor. Joanna Valenzuela. Nicholas Irabaran. Isaac Alatorre. Jelly Bonilla. Ruth Calderon. Crystal Camarena. Natalie Correa. Ben Estrada. Jesse Fabian. Brian Flores. Carlos Flores. James Garcia. Daniel Gonzalez. Jose Hernandez.
Anwar Hussain. Chris Juarez. Gerlene Carr. Kristen Maldonado. Nick Mariscal. Robert Moreno. Manlee Nahal. Sierra Pena. Stephanie Reyes. Alondra Reese. Jonathan Salazar. Brandon Salcido. Jay Sasate. David Vasquez. Emily Ann Whittington. Jacob Alatorre. Andrew Avila. Brianna Benitez. Jonathan Cabrera. Adriana Corona. Brandon Kerwick. Crystal Cuevas. Kayla Delgado. Selena Rose Dover. Anissa Esquivel. Stephanie Celeste Garcia. Drew Gonzalez. Leah Lopez. Monica Navarrete. Daniel Nunez. Victoria Pena. Jacob Michael Romero. Elizabeth Sanchez. Karen Preet Sanga. Martin Saucedo. Jonathan Tapia. Maricruz Uribe.
I'm Mr. Lopez and I'm proud to present my class, Maria Ibarra Rangel. Jorge Luis Lewis. Sam Yasser Mohammed.
Mr. Romig, it is my privilege to present the following students for promotion. Jesus Alfaro. Austin Aranda. Gabriella Ayala. Ryan Coker. Arturo Cortez. Lizette Cortina. Josh English. Alexis Espinosa. David Gonzalez. Sayla Gonzalez. Joseph Hess. Hey, Susanna Martinez. Oscar Miranda. Jaspreet Nagra. Jennifer Perez. Naomi Perez. Maria Quiros. Zandra Soleil. Marissa Scotty. Avinder Singh. Selena Vasquez.
My pleasure to introduce Mrs. Farinelli's academic block classes. Osh, Osh.
Selena!
Frank Avendano. Taylor Ayala. Jasmine Brar. Guadalupe Calderon. Summer Candelaria. Laura Cordero.
Hello.
Christian Del Rio.
Yeah.
Joshua Ronte. Cody Jackson. Janessa Lechuga. Alexis Macias. Nancy Mora.
Where's William? I haven't seen William.
Joaquin Ortiz.
Oh, really?
Jonathan Pacheco Ramos. Jesse Rivera. Joey Reese III. Anna Saldana. Sharon Senga. Iris Soto. Jesus Vargas. Jose Vera. Yeah. Guillermo Villanueva. Yesenia Villaseñor. Francis Yanez. Anissa Bonilla. Cody Bracamonte. Crystal Cabrera. Jennifer Castillo. Alexandria Cuellar.
How's it going?
Isaiah Cuellar. Genesis Dominguez. Anit Graywall. Marcos Gutierrez. Joseph Huizar. Lorena Juarez. Kenny Lee. Esmeralda Lambera. Rodrigo Martinez. Jesse Melgoza. Michaela Phillips. Raw Quijada. Emma Ramirez. Daisy Rivera Ramos. Angelique Rodriguez. Shelby Reese. Robert Smith. Kyle Tucker. Jaslyn Valdez. Alyssa Alvarado. Lizbeth Calderon. David Chang. Nathan Cronister. Armin Gill. Henry Gomez.
Bravo.
Andrew Gonzalez.
Bravo.
Go, go.
Jonathan Graciano. Joel Hernandez. Dulce Hinojosa. Larry Hodine Jr. Preston Hall. Jose Lopez.
And Preston!
Hernanda Loya. Josue Macias.
Jennifer Acampo Gutierrez. Edmundo Perez. Susan Ramirez. Jose Reyes. Araceli Trejo Mendoza. Gabriel Valdez.
Good evening. My name is Selena Bravo, and it is with pleasure and excitement that I present to you my academic blog class, Oliverio Diaz. Dante Tucker. Adolfo Rosas. Jennifer Reyes. Diana Benavente. And Alejandra Soto. Good evening. It's my honor to present the following students for promotion to ninth grade. Jocelyn Aguilar. Haven Sabre Albrecht. Brianna Ailea Alvarado. Gilmar Diaz Barita. Kimberly Diaz. Man Kamal Dosange. Sonia Duarte. Sky Ann Edwards. Miguel Fuentes. Kimberly Garcia. Ruben Garcia.
Rudy Keel Gonzalez. Osmar Gomez. Roman Christopher Gomez. Mia Gonzalez. Sergio Guillen. Christian Herrera. Maria Nayansi Jasso. Rudy Jimenez. Santos Jimenez. Harmon Calcott. Babreen Carr. Megan Leal. Joshua Lewis. Gracie Leva. Ashley Lopez. Jeanette Miranda Lopez. Alyssa Renee Lujan. Luis Machuca. Tatiana Martinez. Gerardo Medina. Jennifer Mesa. Guadalupe Montez. Anisha Nagra. Sequinder Nar. Adrian Miranda Ortega. Alondra Priscilla Pena. Selena Perez. Anneli Ramirez. David Renovato. Jennifer Reyes. Ricardo Rios. Lauren Rocha. Leanne Rojas. Vicente Roque. Jesse Carly Salazar. Yannette Salazar. Shakira Saldivar. Justice Serrano. Pierce Souza. Caitlin Thalman. Michelle Torresias. Giselle Torres. Richie Uresti. Samantha Berenice Valdespino. Leslie Isel Valdez. Gabriela L. Viveras. Jonah Ryan Young.
I'm Mrs. Gleason, and I'm proud to introduce my academic block class, Miguel Acala, Raji Alvarez, Isaac Arteaga, Isaiah Arias Rodia, Carmen Agla, Roman Baines. Alicia Jasmine Beltran. Yaneli Fernandez. Tanya Marisa Bustos. Michael Carnahan. Sylvia Crystal Cortez. Julie Creel. Danielle De Leon. Jose Dominguez. Odellis Espiritu. Lisbeth Estrada. Paulina Fatah. Aslan Fuentes. Carlos Garcia. Eric Garcia. Haman Singh Gill. Sahil Gill. Aisha Lissette Gomez. Hannah Destiny Gutierrez. Elisa Hinojosa. Skylar Kirchner. Elisa Maldonado. Aaron Joseph Pujun. Johnny Clapas. Guadalupe Ramirez. Alyssa Ramos. Elmer Rivera. Viviana Santiago. Caitlin Shepherd. Jagbir Singh. Jackie Taylor. Delia Vasquez. And Alicia Barrett. Thank you.
Before we end tonight, all our students will exit and be at the north end of the football stadium in the grass area. I'd like to thank you for joining us tonight. Family and friends, I'd like to present to you the class of 2016.
I took a guess at where he was at.
Did you hear me?
No.
Baby.
Baby.
How long's it gonna take you, Lori?